right here.
Hey, man, talk to me while you're doing this. What are you doing up there?
Trying to make sure this cage is secure, man.
You're going to have special reinforcement because the guys in the ring are so big tonight, right?
That's it, man. Got to protect these guys.
Man, and it was a great show. Myself and Bruce, we got in the lab again and made it happen. You know, but we can't make it happen without these young people, without the fans coming out supporting this thing. This is the flagship of Texas wrestling. This is the beginning of something big. It ain't gonna stop.
This is the best damn promotion in the country right now. The best independent promotion in the country. The best talent, the best coach and teacher that there ever was. And this is where it's at right here, in the reality of wrestling. Believe that.
Oh, my brother! Oh, testify! Check the show out, man. Just check out the highlights. You actually get a chance to see these young stars bloom. They're like flowers, man. We plant the seed. Right now, we water them. Right now, they're growing, and I'm excited, man. Mysterious Q. I told him not to go up to the top of the cage.
But he did.
But he did it anyway. That's what reality of wrestling's all about.
Yeah.
And can't stop. Won't stop. We're in the building, man.
And y'all are going on the road now, reality wrestling. Yeah, Tell the fans about that.
Man, we're going to be back in Nacogdoches October 30th. We're going to be in spring October 17th back in Clear Lake on the 12th. This is something that we've been planning on for many, many years. I started to think 10 years ago. And finally, the train is rolling. And I'm like the engine. I got the caboose right here. And we're going to make sure we ride this thing all the way into the train station, man. We're going to cash in. Reality of Wrestling is the flagship of Texas wrestling. We're the crown jewel of Houston. But right now, this is our territory. Right now, we're staking our claim. Texas is ours. Texas is reality of wrestling. We're coming to a town near you real, real soon, so get ready. And like I always say, the kid you dig that. From one for Paul Bosch, two, sucker, and we out.